I was covering the White House, Capitol Hill, State Department, Pentagon. There were no skirts walking around. It was all men. The men really wanted to put the women through a hazing period. You're stupid, you don't know what you're doing. This is yellow journalism, you slant the news. I mean, it just went on and on. I came to the stark realization that I'm just gonna have to try 100 times harder to try to prove myself. I was the first woman to co-anchor the news at CBS.